immediately. What is news of Vibor? Vibor is still part of VLT. He is currently on bench. Players on bench don't play actively in the active roster. They come and play in the active roster when there is a slot, or they wait till they are replaced by an existing player. This is worldwide accepted thing. I don't know why it is very difficult for Indian audience to understand that. The player ko problem nahi hai, org owner ko problem nahi hai, players ko problem nahi hai. I don't see why the viewers should have a problem in that. So, isko clip karke, dal do.